Hello everyone, it is your girl Linda Sims, the Who Dat teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. How y'all guys doing? Mwah. Hey guys, everyone that I talk to via phone, text messages, email, inboxes, YouTube, leave me a message on you. Thank you guys. Hello everyone. Your dog barking at me. I love you guys. Thank you so much. If you're watching this channel for the first time, I want you to know that this is a line dance teaching channel where I take a line dance and give you a step-by-step instruction and I'll break it down to you. And at the end of this video, you should be able to do this line dance. So if you're watching, please subscribe, leave me a comment, give me a thumbs up. Let me know what you think. Follow me over on Facebook at Less, L-E-T, apostrophe S, Mess, M-E-S-S, Get Up, so line dancing. So guys, I want to personally thank you for your registration for the NOLA Southern Experience, July the 25th through the 28th, 2019. As you know, registration opened June 1st, 2018. Yes, to give you a chance to prepare. If you've never been to a line dance event out of town, please go over to our website and check it out. This will be our second time. We did it in 2019, took a break 2018, and we're coming back in 2019. We did a survey, we're coming back. Everybody enjoyed themselves, they're coming back. But we want to always strive for excellence and just make it the best time possible. That's what we're trying to do. So check it out, guys. I know some of y'all guys are like, I've never been to a line dance event. So I met y'all guys, you told me your story. I would like you to come and meet beautiful people from all over the United States that line dance, okay? So check out on our website, www.lmiunola.com. So please get your registration, book your hotel through our website. We've provided a special rate for you. So if you call the Sheraton, they're gonna give you their rate. They're not gonna give you our rate, okay? So do everything through our website. Everything is there. We want you to know at the NOLA Southern Experience, we're always gonna spell everything out for you, okay? So make sure you check that out. And then while you're over there, check out the NOLA store, okay? We have this beautiful NOLA Southern Experience t-shirt. This will not be reprinted. This design, this logo, it won't be reprinted, okay? They run true to size. Also, we have a few of those left. We also have this beautiful medallion, so with each order, each item that you order, we'll send you a beautiful medallion. Also, this towel that just goes onto your belt loop to keep you nice and dry, those are available. We have these Less Mess It Up t-shirt in purple and pink, okay? So make sure you check it out. Thank you everyone that supported the NOLA store. I appreciate you so much. If you are someone you know is in the New Orleans area and interested in cardio line dancing classes, please call 504-251-0674. And instructors, I'm still giving you a shout out. So if you want me to represent your group, send me your t-shirt, get in contact with me, send me your t-shirt, and I'll give you and your group a shout out. So this next line dance I'm gonna teach you is called Cali Jam. Excuse me guys, I have a nasal drip, so I'll be clearing my throat, I apologize. So it's called Cali Jam, and here in New Orleans, we love maize, like we love it, we love it. And I like this music, this movie, because it kind of builds up, okay? So if you watch the video, keep watching it. I feel kind of crazy. We love maze here. So I'm going to give you the step-by-step instruction. Here we go. So this line dance is a one-wall dance, okay? So it starts with a step heel, and you do it diagonal. One, two, pivot, three, four, heel, one, two, pivot, three, four. So here, you do a step heel, you do a quarter turn, one, heel, and down on two. So you turn on, turn one, down two, pivot three, four. So it's on your right, you pivot on the left. So your right goes one, down two, left three, four. So it starts here. One, two, that's a quarter, turn three, four. Then you turn back. So then I would say it's an eighth, a quarter or eighth, one of them. So it's one, two, pivot, three, four, five, six, back, seven, eight. Okay? So on the heel, you bring the heel, that's a quarter, and then do a half turn. Okay? And then on the left heel, bring it down, and then do a quarter turn. All right. Heel, that's a quarter. One, down two, pivot three, four, that's a half. On the left, five, that's a heel, then down six, and do a pivot on the right, quarter turn. Okay? Let's do that again. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, pivot, seven, eight. And you're back at the front. We're adding on. We go right, left, tap, right, left, tap out. Five, six, seven, and right, left, tap, right, left, tap out. So you tap it each time on your right. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap out. So let's add on. Let's go back to the top on the heel. Heel and then come down, right. One, down two, pivot three, four, left, five, six, pivot seven, eight, up. One and two and three and four. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. So step forward first. Right, left, tap, step forward again. Right, left, tap, out. Then I want you to do a sailor right, sailor left. Again, right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. If you tap out, just come back. Right, left, right, left. Five, six, seven, take it up. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Again, five, six, seven, eight. Remember to go up first, walk up. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. Right, left, right, left. Okay, so let's go back to the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Heel, one, two, pivot, three, four, heel, five, six, pivot, seven, eight, up, one, and two, and three, and four, sailor, five, then six, seven, and eight. Now here, this step here, we're gonna do on all four walls till we get back to this wall. So the last step was on my right. I'm gonna do step, pivot. Step forward on my right. Step, pivot, back on the left. Coaster, tap, step. Step, pivot, coaster, step, tap. On the right, step, pivot. But with my right shoulder going forward, quarter turn. Step, pivot. My left back. Coaster, step, tap. Left, tap, right. Okay, and that I'm gonna repeat that over and over again, that sequence, okay? Making it all the way around. So, let's do it again. Step, pivot, you gotta come back on your left. Left, tap, right. Let's do it again, stay here. Step, pivot, left back, left, tap, on your right. Do a step, pivot again. Step, pivot, back on your left, coaster, left, tap, right. Do a step, pivot on the right, step, pivot, go back on your left, left, tap. Okay? So I want you to practice that. Step, pivot, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot, coaster, step, tap. Step, pivot left, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot left, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot left, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot, coaster, step, tap. So your right goes forward, you turn with the right shoulder going forward. Back on the left, left, right, left, tap, right. Again, step forward, tap on your right, forward on your right. Turn with the right shoulder going forward, quarter turn, left leg coming back, left, right, left, tap on your right. Step on your right, left, right shoulder, going forward, back on your left, coaster left, left, right, left, tap on your right. Step forward on your right, right shoulder go forward, back on your left, left, right, left, tap. Okay, so let's do that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, pivot left, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot left, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot left, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot, coaster, step, tap. That's it. It ends with a tap. We're back at this wall. We finished. So let's go back to the top with the heel. With the heel, pivot turn with the heel. Remember, go up. Right, left, tap, right, left, tap, out. Sail right, sail left in. Step, pivot, okay? 5, 6, 7, heel. 1, 2, pivot. 3, 4, heel. 5, 6, 7, 8, up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sail 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, step, pivot, coaster, coaster, step, tap, step. Pivot, coaster, coaster, step, tap, step. Pivot, coaster, coaster, step, tap, step. Pivot, coaster, step. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and. Or 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. Let's add on. So we tap down, we're gonna go right, left, right, left, right. So we step back and we did a half turn. Right, left, half, right, left, right. With the right shoulder going forward. Right, left, right, left, right, back, left, right, forward, left, right, left. Modification is come back. Left, right, left, right, left. Just stay here. So if you don't want to step back and do the half full turn, you still at this wall. You can go left, right, left, right, left. Or make that full turn. Left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so decide which one you want to do. If you get dizzy and you can't, don't want to do that full turn because you got to come back at this wall, just go left, right, left, right, left. Remember, you have to step back. So let's go back to the top with the heel. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, pivot, 3, 4, left, 5, 6, pivot, 7, 8, up, 1, 2, 3, out, 4, still, 5, 6, 7, 8, step, 1, 2, coaster, 3, and 4, tap, 1, 2, coaster, 3, and 4, tap, step, pivot, left, coaster, step, tap, step, pivot, coaster, tap, back, right, left, half, right, left, right, back, left, right, full, left, right, left, slide, right, rock, left, right, slide, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left. Slide, left, right. Slide, right, left. Push and pull. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Left, right, left, right, left. So we slide to the right and then rock. We slide to the left, then rock. And we did a push and pull on the right and a push and pull on the left. So we slide, left, right. Slide, right, left. Push and pull. Right, left, right, left. Right, up, left, right, left, right, left. Back to the top. You're almost there. Remember, it's a one wall dance. Okay, so we're going to do just a, I think, 8 count. And we're back at the front. We have to only add 8 more counts and we're back at the top. From the top, 5, 6, 7, and heel. 1, 2, pivot, 3, 4, heel. 5, 6, pivot, 7, 8. Up, 1 and 2 and 3. Out, 4, sailor, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Step, step, pivot, coaster, coaster, step, tack, step, pivot, left, coaster, step, tack, step, pivot, left, coaster, step, tack, step, step, pivot, coaster, back on the right, right, left, half, right, left, right, left, left, full, left, right, left, slide, right, rock, left, right, slide, left, rock, right, left, push and pull, right, left, right, left, right, up, left, right, left, up, right, back, left, half, with your right shoulder going forward, right, left, so I did rock up, rock back, rock up, right, rock back, and turn, right, left, with my right shoulder coming forward, half turn, back to this original wall, now we're back at the top, so I push and pull, right, left, right, up, left, right, left, right, left, up, right, back, right, rock, right, left. That's a half turn. We're back at the top of the heel. 5, 6, 7. Let's go. 1, 2, pivot, 3, 4, left. 5, 6, pivot, 7, 8, up. 1 and 2 and 3, out. 4, sail. 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, left, 3 and 4, tap. 5, 6, left, 7 and 8, tap. 1, 2, pivot, 3 and 4, tap. 5, 6, back, 7 and 8, tap. 1, 2, half, 3 and 4, back. 5, 6, full, 7 and 8, slide. 1, 2, rock, 3, 4, slide. 5, 6, rock, 7, 8, push. 1, 2, and 3 and 4, rock. 5, 6, 7 and 8, right, 1, 2, back, 3, 4, half, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's Cali Sham. So this was created by John Woodhouse, so I want you to go to his demo, go to his instructional. What you can't put together, come back here and piece it together. Make sure you check out the NOLA Southern Experience. I would love for you to come and support Let's Mess It Up Soul Line Dancing and me, Linda Sims, the Who That Teacher. It's going to be beautiful. And I want to thank everyone that came last year. And I see you. I see your registration. I see you booking your hotel. Thank you so kindly. My name is Linda Sims. I am the Who That Teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. I thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time.